bank in downtown Duncan yesterday, killing a female teller and a security guard. Considered armed and dangerous, and last seen driving a gray Chevrolet. Identified as George Weaver and Raymond Flatt.
My name is Raymond.